Even if there is, they have more style than I'll ever have in my whole life.
So I've been working with them a little bit in Rome, trying to get them to brush up on their soccer skills, which are already pretty good.
What impressed me was their willingness to learn. I could show them one or two moves that were the sort of things I've worked on with England's international players. That's maybe took them 2-3 weeks to learn. These boys were learning them overnight. Good. Good. Good.
Growing up watching TV here in Italy, I used to see players doing all these tricks, and I used to think I'd never be able to do those things. But now I can.
They pass very well, they think, they look very well. They have nice moves, good dribble, nice short passing.
You say beautiful. Bellissimo.
I can't speak Italian, the boys can't speak English, but once we start playing football, it's almost a universal language. You don't need to speak each other's mother tongue when you've got the ball. And you instantly know what the other person's meaning and what they want and what they're... football's a great leveler like that. Alessandro. Well done, Francesco. That was brilliant. And I think in the movie, you're going to be very good.
America, see you soon.
Arrivederci.